match here. In my opinion, this championship could main event any show, any place, any time.
Bold declaration, Byron, but given the competitors vying for the title tonight, I'd be inclined to agree. Tossed into the corner.
She does so.
Oh, twist to the arm and then an elbow right to the shoulder. She's staying elusive. She sends flying into the corner. Now, this is the kind of match where you can really push the bounds of damage you can inflict. I'm not saying that a no disqualification match should mean carte blanche to do whatever you want to someone, but it does provide an opening to be creative in your office, so be creative. The challenger's looking shaken. Last man standing matches are all about inflicting as much damage on your opponent as you possibly can, Cole. I have no doubt in my mind she's going to return the favor soon. Uh-oh, Jamie set it up for a submission here. Came on, clutch locked in. This will win the match, but it's doing a lot of damage. A single leg camel clutch and a great counter. Sent crashing to the floor. And it looks like she wants to take this match outside.
Now, trampling the opposition.
Focused attack on the leg.
The other end, too. Oh, quite an effective counter. Uh-oh.
They're on the table.
They're going to take it to the next level.
What is a superstar thinking?
Thinking about the end. Finishing this thing off. Counters!
Outside the ring now.
Catches a punch.
Oh, look at this neck lock into it. Suplex.
One, two, three.
We know these superstars have everything at their disposal, four, considering this match could end up anywhere in this arena.
You are way out of your depth
seven
here.
That's seven. We may be getting to the end.
Taking it to the floor. What's she going to do? She's into the ring again.
One, two, three.
Well, this is weird.
Four.
Certainly an unusual strategy.
To seven.
Eight. And she's able to get to her feet.
You have to admire her perseverance.
She returns the favor there.
Oh, that was just malicious.
Insulting.
Coming back in the ring.
No count out as she takes this fight to the floor. The champ looking out of sorts.
Yeah, all that matters is being able to stay on your feet.
She will wisely return to the ring now. Position anywhere they want.
Unmitigated demonstration of power. And she's gone after her opponent's core a few times now, treating the torso to yet another attack. Boom, piercing the sternum.
And she's keeping the pressure on here.
Maintain the aggression.
Here we go. This is gonna be nasty.
Let's go! Bring it!
Getting fired up.
Got it. And the champ adds to their legacy.